the generosity and cooperation he has shown throughout this transition.
Yeah!
44 Americans have now taken presidential office. Words of this token, we are united in times of prosperity, still long for peace. Yet, every so often, the old saying commences again.